Hi everybody, hope you're well. It's a bit of an overcast Saturday afternoon. I feel a bit groggy today. I don't know why. Had one can of beer. Must have been a hell of a can of beer last night. But maybe it's just the week of work is over. But I wanted to play you a new song, and I wanted you to play another. I wanted you to play me another song off the tape machine. But I had lots of lovely comments to the video last week, so thank you so much. I'm just gonna whiz through a couple. Soundman Ben, I think reacting to the tape machine, just says cool. Donna says, "This is lovely, Tom. I needed to hear something beautiful like that after the weekend I've had." I just imagine that Donna's been on some wild binge. Power to you, Donna. Julie says, "Nice and relaxing, beautiful guitar." Will Wisson says, "Awesome, Tom. I'm doing a similar thing with a Tascam 464. Power to the hiss." Will, I don't know what the 464 is. I think it's the blue one. It probably sounds a lot cleaner than my crunkly old thing does. But yeah, cool. Tape machines. Cool. Simple. You know, to the point. Rob Bagg says, "The TDK SA90, the Tape of Champions." Rob, I was told so. I know nothing, but I appreciate the enthusiasm. On the tape machine, you can basically run it at sort of 1.5 speed, so really, really fast. And if you record onto it at the faster speed, it's meant to be a better sound quality. And those tapes were, I was told by Trevor, Tape Wizard, that they won't snap. So yeah, they're good so far. I mean, they haven't broken, so that's good. Especially lovely comments on YouTube. Couple of long ones. This is from Neil. "This was fantastic, Tom. There's a warmth to those tape machines. I used to spend endless hours in my younger years bouncing tracks on my Tascam. It feels like actually building something with effort rather than the instant delete of software recording. I've started to worry about a day in the future when I can no longer play. My friends ask when I'll be selling guitars and stop playing. It seems absurd to them that I can be so committed to guitar, for it to be that important to me in my life, and yet I'm not professional. It's not my job. It's just a hobby. It's the thing that makes me feel the most like me. It provides comfort, pleasure, excitement, release, and peace. The thought of a life without it seems unimaginable, and yet it is just playing guitar. It's just music. Love this idea, Tom. Bring it on." Neil, that's the best comment. One of the best comments, you know. That's what it's all about. It's about quality of life. It's about what makes you feel like you and what makes you feel happy. And you know, I am not a religious person, but I try and take as much time and as often as possible, like just giving thanks. I'm so grateful that I get to play guitar every day. And I'm so grateful that I found the guitar and I found that thing that makes me feel, you know, happy and engaged and sort of switched on and alive. Not today because I'm feeling a bit groggy, but generally. But Neil, yeah, exactly. Exactly. It's about being happy and doing what the you want, as long as you're not causing suffering to other people. Which, if you're really bad at guitar, could be. I don't think you are. I've heard you play guitar, Neil. You're really good. Ian says, "Absolutely love this. Brought a smile to my face on what has been an epically shite week." Ian, I hope you're okay. "I'm old enough to have used a Tascam 414 tape machine to record my GCSE music compositions back in 1997, 98. So I have a lot of fond memories of recording tracks on my £30 from Slough Cash Converters 1970s Arbiter electric guitar in the front room of my parents' old house. I would give anything to be back there, being creative and without the baggage that adult life brings. I wish I could find the tape of the recordings. Keep these videos coming. A great insight into your process." Thanks, Ian. Yeah, I don't know whether I said this in the last video. I'll keep this brief in case I did, but I had a digital 8-track when I was younger, and every holidays I would record a new album on it, and I would make the artwork and everything. And then me and my dad would sit in the car and listen to it. But I used it so much that you had to press the play and the record button at the same time, and the buttons fell out. And so all that was left was a big hole, and then the little tiny little buttons on the inside, but you couldn't get your finger through there. So I'd have to grab like a pencil and a screwdriver and then go, and then quickly drop it, grab my guitar, and then start the take, which was a bit tricky. But I used to love it, yeah. I still need to get the bouncing. The bouncing was good on that because it was digital, so it was all quite clean. But if you could imagine three channels of audio and they've all got a bit of hiss on them, and then you put them all onto a new one, sometimes the hiss can just build and build and build, but that's part of it, isn't it? Chop says, lovely stuff, Tom. I think this is a great idea. Now, nice to have the contrast with the Big Rocky album and interesting to see some of your process. Okay, so you like seeing my messy room. I'm going to try and not show my feet and my messy laundry basket, which, not laundry basket, bin. I don't want you to see that. That was, too much process. But messy table, tape machine, that's fine. Gary says, I love the variety. And Rich says, I'm hearing a mouth organ solo, not a guitar one. Sorry. Classic Rich. It's a sorry, not sorry comment from Rich. Lovely comments on Twitter as well. Ping says, acoustic album with a tape machine. Yes, I tend to favour the quiet songs, and this one is absolutely... Oh, this one is lovely, Tom. Thanks, Ping. Joe says, love that. I'm a sucker for the Back to Basics approach. Nebraska is one of my favourite albums. Look forward to hearing more. I don't think it'll be as dark as Nebraska. I'm thinking McCartney 1, you know, singing a lot about the how domestic thing at the moment. Anyway, you'll pick up on that. Sol says, sounds lovely, great idea. Mart says, I love this idea, and I think the warmer sound you'll get off the Tascam 144 will be perfectly suited to a more acoustic album. Like you say, a good contrast after the big rock and big production of Follow the Leader. It sounded superb even through your speakers. Thanks, Mark. Yeah, it's not, you're not actually hearing what it'll sound like when you put your headphones in. You're just hearing it coming through the speakers and then into the phone speaker. So it's all a bit primitive, but thanks. Really appreciate it, guys. Chris says, lovely song. Great to see the tech in use. Perfect for autumnal Sunday evening. Yeah, absolutely. And then I think a couple of nice comments on Facebook. I would have done Facebook. I think I've done them all. But anyway, thanks everyone. Very, very kind. I posted a photo of all the tapes yesterday and I said, pick a song. A bit disingenuous because I think I know the one I want to play today. But a couple of you did pick it. So I'm attempting, this is what a book or a song looks like. You see edits, structural edits, words chopped out. Absolutely. I mean, when I'm actually writing it, I can understand all this because I can remember which direction I went in. But yeah, probably best just ignoring it, to be honest. Let's try this. So, I'm in D. Open D again. D, A, D, G. No, D, A, D, F sharp, A, D. Let's try that again. Alright, let's try it. Oh, I haven't even announced the song. This is That's the Way It Goes. Which I think a couple of you did actually ask for. Even though I was going to play it anyway. The house we tried to buy fell through. The test came up one line or two. The children that I teach just get so low sometimes. Spilled my coffee, stubbed my toe. Traffic this morning moved so slow. And I'm older than I ever was. And that's the way it goes. That's the way it goes. That's the way it goes. Hang the washing on the line. Get me to the church on time. On memories of happiness and sunny days. We tell ourselves these days will pass. Cause nothing worthwhile ever lasts. You know it's time, it still makes you blue. It's the way it goes. That's 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 the way it goes. And sometimes life just drifts by. Never stop to wonder why. Giving thanks for a blue sky. And sometimes things just fall away. You see it coming from a mile away. Sometimes things don't go your way. Sometimes things don't go your way. Children now.
schoolyard gates, leaving early, running late. You can't take yourself too seriously, but that's the way I am. Quit while you're ahead, my boy, like you always said you would. But sometimes life don't feel so good. That's the way it goes. 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 That's the way it goes.
Kitchen. Right, to the tape machine. Right, folks, back at the tape machine. This is our cassette. Let's see, same old shoes, everything we lose, dragging my feet, and that's the way it goes. So, first off the tape, I can't even do this one with one hand. I didn't plan this. All right, here we go. So, this one, I think, I definitely want to add a bit more, so I'm trying to not get my hands in the way of the camera. Definitely want to add a bit more, but this is where it is at the moment. And I did add some more stuff at Tim's. I added some drums and some bass, maybe, and some piano, but I've lost all that, so I've got to do it again. Oh, the wonders of analog recording. So, let's see. That's a bit of old, that's a bit of a tremolo guitar from another song. All right, second try. Alright, guitar track one.
The house we're trying to buy fell through. The test came up one line, not two. The
vocal.
Children that I teach just get so low sometimes. Spilled my coffee, stubbed my toe. Traffic this morning moves so slow. And I'm older than
vocals.
I ever was. And that's the way it goes. That's the way it goes. That's the way it goes.
All right, so I think that's the main vocal, that's the guitar, that's the double vocal. I don't think there's anything on track three yet. But
when I'm older than I ever was, and that's the way it goes.
So
that's the way it goes. That's the way it goes. Hang the washing on the line to get me to the church on time. My memories of happiness and sunny days. We tell ourselves these days will pass and nothing worthwhile ever lasts.
Right.
We know it's time, still makes you blue. That's the way it goes. 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 That's the way it goes.
Middle.
Sometimes life just drifts by. You never stop to wonder why. Giving thanks for a blue sky. Sometimes things just fall away. You see it coming from a mile away. Sometimes things don't go your way. Sometimes things don't go your way. Gates leaving early, running late. You can't take yourself too seriously, but that's the way I am. Quit while you're ahead, my boy, like you always said you would. But sometimes life don't feel so good.
So on this chorus, I'm pretty sure there was three harmonies, like a three-part harmony, but I'm just going to quickly break it down on this. Let's just listen to what we've got here.
The way it goes.
That's the way it goes.
Main. Second. Third.
That's the way it goes.
So I think tracks 1 and 4 are the same. And I think that's the harmony. Okay, that's what I've done.
That's the way it goes. That's the way it goes.
Yeah, so if I go back to that middle section, it's weird that I don't know what I've done.
That's the way I am. Quit while you're ahead, my boy, like you always said you would.
Last verse, anyway.
Sometimes life don't feel so good, it's the way it goes. That's the way it goes. That's the way it goes.
I know why I think there's three harmonies, because when I went to Tim's, I added a third harmony that isn't on this. So I think what I added was piano, bass, and another harmony. There we go.
That's the way it goes. That's the way it
goes. It's a goodie. Okay, let's just go back to where we were before. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. There's quite a lot going on this end, and hopefully I'll be able to tell you all about it soon. But I hope you don't mind just these sort of sleepy songs at the weekend. No lives at the moment, just because of everything that's going on, but once maybe I've played a few more of these and built them up a bit and sort of, you know, maybe think about putting them out. Maybe I should, it'd be nice to do like a morning coffee style release just with homemade CDs and numbered bits and bobs. I'm also really hoping to make a Tom Williams morning coffee. I actually need to chase that up because that would be really, really fun to release with a new little record. I wanted to put out another little album secretly, not telling you, which I am, before Christmas, but I don't see how that's going to happen now. But I'm going to keep working away, and hopefully if I can get a day off, I'll take the tape machine down to Tim's and sort everything out. I want to keep it really sort of DIY and homemade anyway. Definitely aren't going to be, I'm not going to be printing CDs. I really liked hand making them, actually, with Sarah when we did the morning coffee one, so maybe I do a similar thing to that. But yeah, any nice fun ideas on how we can release it and what we can do to celebrate and all that kind of thing. But in the meantime, that's two new acoustic songs that you've heard. And I hope you liked today's one, which was That's the Way It Goes. I love that one. It's a nice batch of songs, actually. And I've still got a couple more that I need to record, hopefully tomorrow. But there's not enough hours in the day at the moment. And Lottie needs cuddling as well, and Sarah. So it's all quite a lot to get on with. Anyway, have a lovely weekend, everybody. Hope you feel a bit more awake than me. And I will see you soon.